Hi everyone. So now in this video, we have to see the concept of the database. This is the view concept. Okay. So first we have to see the definition of the view. What is mean by view? See student, view is a one type of virtual table in the database. Means those contents are defined via the query. See, basically view is what? View is just copy the data from your original table and they have to create a second table. Inside that second table, they have to just copy data from your original table and paste their new table. This concept is a view. Means view is, we have to just create the view, but here we have to provide the reference of our previous table. That time only we can create the view. So you can say that student, view is a object of your database, so that with the help of that view object, we have to access the data from our original table. See, suppose we have to perform some trial and base queries on our database. So we directly cannot be apply that trial based queries on our original table. So in that case, we have to create a view, and on that view, we have to just apply the trial and base queries. And once we have to successfully execute that queries, after that, we have to execute same queries on our original table. So our database will be secure with the help of that view concept. So see how create the view in SQL or in our database. So syntax is what? Create view, view name as select columns from table name via condition. Okay, this is a syntax. Now I have to explain you syntax of the view. So see, first one is the create. Create is a DDL statement. With the help of that create, we have to pass the command for our database key to creation. So here second one is a view. View is a keyword. With the help of that view, database will understand now they have to create a view. After that, you have to specify view name. That view name is depend on user. Okay, depend on the user choice, they have to specify the view name. Next one is the as. As is a keyword. Next one is a select. Select is a statement. Select columns. Now select column means here user will specify their required column list. Suppose my original database consists the 10 columns, and in that view I have to only use the 5 columns. So here the user will specify their column list which will required for their future purpose. After that, from is again a one type of keyword. After that, you have to specify the table name. That table name is very important because that table name is your original table name, and that particular table is already exist in your database. Okay, because without existing table you cannot create the view. So that table name is very important because this table is already present in your database. Okay, and you can specify the condition with the help of where clause. Where is what? Where is a one type of clause, and with the help of that where clause you can specify condition. Means suppose you have to restrict on your row record, that time you can specify the condition. In that, this where clause or this condition is a optional part. Means if user will require, that time only you can specify, otherwise keep that where condition. Okay, now see the types of view. Basically view is divided into the three types: horizontal view, vertical view and row column view. So we have to see the horizontal view. Horizontal view means our table cut the horizontally. Okay, horizontally means they have to restriction on the row record. Okay, so what is the syntax for horizontal view? Syntax is create view, view name as select star from table name where condition. Now you know that the meaning of syntax. Create is a DDL statement. View is a keyword. View name which will specify by the user. As is a keyword. Select means here select star from table name. Whenever I have to pass select star from table name, that time here your view will access all the row, all the columns from your table. Okay, means once I have to specify the star here, that time your view will be copy all the row as well as column information in your view, and where you can specify the condition again here, where suppose you have to only select the first three, where when you have to select the only first three rows, four rows, or only two columns, that time you can specify the where condition. Again here, where condition is a optional part. Next part or next type of view is the vertical view. Vertical view means your table cut the vertically. Okay, your table cut the vertically means that particular view is related to your column. Okay, means here you can restrict on your column, means you can select a minimum columns, or you can select only two column, three columns, means depend on our requirement we have to select the column. Now syntax again here, create view, view name as select column name. Difference is what, student? In our previous view, here I have to specify the select star from table name. Okay, so difference is what, and in this type of view I have to select a particular columns only, means this particular vertical view is related to the column, means they have to make a restriction on the column only. And again you can specify the condition on your row record. Here again your where clause or conditions will be an optional part. Next one is the row and column view. Now in that row and column view, it is a combination of your vertical view and horizontal view. So here in that row and column view, we have to restrict on row also, we have to restrict on column also. That this is a purpose to introduce this row and column view. So syntax is what? Create view, view name as select your column name from your table name and where condition. Here we have to also restrict on the column name also, and here we have to specify the condition. In this row column view, the where condition is compulsory because we have to make a restriction on a row record with the help of where clause or this condition. So this is the row and column view. So thank you everyone.